pops on my beans, wearing these jeans, roadside go balls, dancing, smoking, drinking.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks.
Today I'm going to show you guys my tasers. Lighter taser. It's not for self-defense. It's just for fun. Yeah, 1 second, I'm making a video. iPhone taser. It's a flashlight and sex. Water and electricity will always be your best friend with this taser. Oh, did you get some water on you? A little punching knuckle taser comes with a flashlight and you really own a taser if you don't have a lipstick taser. It's cute in pink, but it's even better in black. All those tasers are fun, but if you want to get real, the hitting stick taser is the best. Tasers can be used in a plethora of ways. For example, hit them in the head, zap them in the crotch, zap them up the booty hole, like this. Tasers are illegal near you, or there's no way for you to get one. Do not fret. Get yourself a lighter and light them on fire.
Do you get a sweat mustache?
Yes, I do. You got like my dad.
And your nose?
Yes.
Yeah, you got that from your dad.
I know.
Copying what my cat does.
You asked
Cut
me.
His fucking mic! Since he wanna be fucking dumb! Now you wanna be fucking-
Lloyd?
That's right! It's me, your son! And it's Lloyd, Dad!
No. L-L-O-Y-D. I named you.
You ruined my life!
How could I ruin your life? I wasn't even there!
So you're saying those were not just brownies? Oh my god, I had a bunch and now he says they're drugged. I'm freaking out. Is anyone else freaking out? I can't stop freaking out. How much longer will it take to kick in? I'm just saying that the waiting's torture. Who's the plug? Plug, tell me what I just put in my belly, cause I don't know nothing about drugs. Oh, come on, come on, my heart is beating faster. Come on, come on, will I remember after? Come on.
It slaps, doesn't it? Why is this actually dope? How is this legit dope sounding? It's because I'm good at this. I work hard at it, and I share it with you. I tried to share all of it with you, but I had to cut you off, because if I put more than 30 seconds of the audio up, now that it's distributed on streaming platforms and also downloadable in full DRM-free glory at tinyurl.com/notjustbrownies, if I go over 30 seconds, the app mutes the audio. So you got to look at my mug a little closer up while I tell you where to go next. Have fun.
This is by far one of the worst Tinder profiles I have ever seen in my life. We're gonna blur out his face because we have to protect the innocent, but he's not very innocent. About me. A swipe left on me, followed by 3 emojis that make me so upset I can't even see straight. That's the first sentence in your bio? That's what you're coming in strong with? Yeesh. Y'all ain't doing as good as you think out here, LOL. You're not doing that good. You're not doing that good at all. Where is this confidence coming from? I'm not gonna show him a picture of you, but you shouldn't have this much confidence, Tyler. But luckily, the girl who sent the screenshot gave me a conversation with this kind-hearted fellow, and it goes exactly as good as I thought it would. Hi there. Hey, that's quite the aggressive bio you got there. And then he sends back, of course, a paragraph. Aggressive? Oh? Well then, I apologize if my humor offends you, LOL. If you think that's bad, you should see how 90% of the females on here and out there talk and act. This is the worst thing I've ever read. The bio is only returning the energy I've gotten from manipulative pleb chicks in this disgrace of a city. Wasn't meant to be aggressive, but I guess this generation is sensitive after all. There's too much to talk about in what this man has said. But if every girl is giving you a hard time, time to look inward, my guy. There's a thing called the lowest common denominator. That's you.
Who's a jackass at Hallmark spilling all our southern secrets?
I don't need some stranger coming to the family reunion to ask my cousin Earlene out. Hot damn it, that's my job.
Don't worry, I don't want anything. But if you're feeling lost...
You tell me to look for the light and I'll break your jaw.
What do you say we cut the chit-chat a hole?
Talking to a bunch of pigeons. Well,
what is your problem? What, were you touched too much or not enough? I don't know what the fuck your problem is. But you just keep shouting out. I'm giving you the attention you want now. Your parents should have left you in the forest. They found you and you thin-lipped hack. Be quiet. Dude, I can't even understand what you're saying. That's what's bothering me. Can you turn on the subtitles or talk quieter, please? That was the gayest noise I've ever heard in my whole life. Are you gay or Irish? You could be one or the other. The church is very clear about this. It's okay, it's okay. You don't have to be sure yet. It makes a lot of sense why you're being so disruptive now. He's like, I don't know if I want to suck a cock or love the Lord, lads. The longer he yells at me, the less I have to think about it. They're after me Lucky Charms, boys. They're gonna fucking take them. Like my uncle took my innocence. He took me into the stall. I thought I was gonna see the Lord of the Light, and all I saw was his cock in me mouth.
I go back to, what is your problem? I don't know if they're booing me or booing him. I think they were booing you, boss. It's okay, listen. Everyone has a different disability.
Treating my dad like a
you
kid.
You taking out the trash? Yeah. Not without a fucking jacket, you want it? You got work tomorrow, you're not- Whenever, wherever, we're meant to be together. I'll be there and you'll be near. And that's the deal, my dear. They're over here on the inside me. Head over heels, there's nothing left to fear. If you really feel the way I feel.
I'm so sorry. I made a mistake.
You're fucking right. You made a mistake, you little bitch.
DopeBoysMusic.com.
I'll be damned.
It is not irresponsible. I have never been more confident about a decision in my life.
I agree. I think it's superb.
Save me an aisle seat, Michael. I'm coming. I'm only human after all. I'm only
human after all. Don't put the pain on me. Excuse me. Would you like a beep boop? Nope, that's fine. We don't judge here. Oh, maybe he does. She won't let me give you a boot. She's giving me the death glare. Sorry.
I read the first script and I was like, yeah. I want to meet him. Yeah. And we talked, we fell in love. And and they were like, will you stay up a little bit later? At this point, it was getting kind of late in London to talk to Neil Druckmann, the creator of the video game. Jesus,
yeah,
brilliant guy, yeah. And he'd like to talk to you as well. Stay up for that Zoom. We all fall in love again, and then at that point it's really late. I've got to get up in the morning. I take an Ambien, yeah, to go to sleep just in case I'm. They've got my adrenaline kind of going and my hopes up.
Yeah, so you take a sleeping pill, so you don't have to think about anything.
Exactly. So, but I get a call and I get told that I got the job after I took the Ambien.
Oh no!
And so I was excited, I guess, but I didn't remember.
So you're like, was that a dream?
I woke up in the morning and the first thing that occurred to me was like, oh man, I really want that job. I'm in London, they're in LA. I'm gonna wait by the phone all day long. This hasn't happened in a while, you know? I'm gonna be longing and I'm gonna think about it all day long.
You had already got the call that you got the job?
Yeah, it was like, oh, congratulations, so happy for you, when I looked at my phone and I was like, oh yeah, I got the job!
Ooh, the devil is alive! Excuse me, Satan? You're supposed to be in the garden, not in my damn house.
That's it, just pack up everything in the house, pack up all the shit. Nah, I don't mind snakes, but nah, they ain't coming out the damn walls or the damn ceiling. Nah, fuck that, I'm out. peace.
Lloyd?
That's right. It's me, your son. And it's Lloyd, Dad.
No. L-L-O-Y-D. I named you.
You ruined my life.
How could I ruin your life? I wasn't even there. Lloyd?
That's right. It's me, your son. And it's Lloyd, Dad.
No. L-L-O-Y-D. I named you.
You ruined my life.
How could I ruin your life? I wasn't even there.
I'm a bigger daddy than him. I'm older than him. Although he's a real daddy. He's got kids and I don't. But daddy is a state of mind. So I'm your daddy.
If you made it to the end of this video and you want to see more compilations that I've made, click on the playlist on my channel. Don't forget to credit all of the wonderful people who made these TikToks that I put together in this compilation. They put a lot of hard work on their videos and I want people to see it. If you want to see more of my work, I have my socials linked in the description of every video. Again, thanks for watching.